Hey everyone, SkyGuyJedi here. Welcome back to Everafter Falls. We are on episode 24, day 13 of winter. So by the end of this, we will be actually halfway done already with winter. That's crazy. Okay, let me do my morning stuff. Okay, so I actually do not have any crops. Well, not a lot of crops at the moment, I should say. Which, that kind of stinks. But it doesn't matter because today we are going to, we're going to the portal. We're 100% going to the portal. Let's get all of this going. Oh, another, okay. More silk ropes. Put that there. As you can see, I got the mithril bar, which I am going to just put in the thing right away because I don't actually need the mithril this second. I still have a lot of, the gold to get through. Can I catch you? Because I'm right next to their thing. Darn it. Okay, so we're just waiting for Oh, Tobias has something for us. Hang on. Simon Phoenix, I'm sure you've heard of pink honey, but yes, I have, actually. I would love to know what it's all about. It's so unbelievably delicious, isn't it? Don't know. I've been meaning to try my hand at making some, but the trouble seems too much for me. I did manage to catch a pink... Oh, a pink bee. Pretty good for an old-timer like me, eh? Here, you can have the bee I caught, please. When you have some pink honey, I'd love a bottle of it. Oh. Okay, well, thank you. That's actually very cool of you. Oh, we completed the quest? Yep, sure did. Okay, so this, what did I say I was going to do last time? This one, right? The healing? The pet will shoot a ball of water, dealing 2x your attack power. Oh. Let's go with this one. So let's eat the card. Let's go put the pink honey, and I actually just realized I forgot to go inside the greenhouse really quickly. So I wonder if the pink bee is not donatable because he gave it to me instead of me catching it, or if it's just not donatable at all. That's something to think about. Can I just put it in with the regular guys? Yeah, sure can. Okay, dope. What did I need? Right, I needed to check this out. Okay, let me just do this really quickly. Now, the other thing is, what do I need again for the drone parts, the blue drone parts? Because I do need to upgrade these guys. Actually, so we need 2 super glue. For the water drones, a bunch of water sap. Darn it. We're still far away. Copper bar, arcane shard, and quartz paddle. I can do that right now, actually. I'm not going to just yet, but I actually can do that right now. We also need to get more crops in there. We need more regular crops, but I'm not too concerned with that just this moment. Okay, we're going back into the portal. It's been a bit, been a few episodes, I think. But let's get in there today. Not picking up any shells. Right in. Here we go. Oh. Why so aggressive, my guys? Oh, heck yeah. Look at this. Oh, I realized my pet wasn't even with us. He was doing his own thing. With watering all that stuff. Okay, good stuff here. I think today I'm just gonna grab everything instead of just doing the gold. I'm just gonna grab everything because we're like right in the heart of the middle of the game now, so I don't know what's gonna be coming up that I might need some copper for. I know I have a ton of copper, but still. There we go. And unfortunately, I'm still a slave to ore right now. So there's nothing I can do about that just yet. Let's get as much of that as possible. So I always say I'm going to do left and right first, but so I'll do the left up first. All right, let's take care of that. I love that everything is like one shot, or most things are one shot. It's vicious. Okay, this worked out well. I'm telling you, that theory like always works. I could have went up and I would have missed this whole chest area right now. Do you need my oh, I need him. I got him. I successfully hit a yellow duck. Yes. I saw that as an achievement. I was like, I'm going to get it. And look what I got. Last episode, I was saying how I wish I had more of the treasure chest because I have a lot of the things. Okay, let's open this up. All right, what is this ring? Movement speed, plus max HP. Okay. Oh, we got a blue prize key. Dope. Hey, it's pretty significant. I really do have to one day like take some time to just go through the stuff that I have, like the equipment that I have. What I might do, because the game only saves at the start of the day, so after I record one day, I might just go to the chest, like write everything down, and then figure it out on paper, and then just close out of it, so that way when I go to record again, it'll just start the day off, and then I can figure out what the best thing is. That's kind of nerdy, but I might do it. I like doing stuff like that. Okay, there we go. Yeah, once I get that gold sword, I feel like I'm gonna be set. It's just that it's that 12,000 right now that's like really difficult to get. And then there's also an achievement for like having $1,000,000. Like, I wish. I wonder if the star fruit is worth it. Maybe next time that appears, I'll get that. I have to see the value. Let's go left. Here, come here. I need you guys to blow this up. No? Okay. Worth a shot. Come on. There we go. So right may have been the way to go there. I'm going to go back and go right. Let me just kill these guys real quick. Okay. So we'll actually go right. Come on. Yeah, I can't tell which way is the right way right now. Okay, so this way was the right way. Wait, what is the green? Is that one of those guys, the save in the cages? I forget what the green is. Yeah, there we go. It is. Perfect. I can't do anything until all of these guys are dead. I'm just gonna kill all these guys anyway. And last one. Okay. Before I save him, let me get everything in here. Or that I need. Cool. And obviously this. Okay, now we could break him. Okay, we saved 6 of 12 Pooklets so far. That's pretty nice. Attack power. That's what I've been saying, right? I need attack power badly. Okay. I just feel like I'm just a little too weak. I know I only have the iron sword and not the gold yet, but I just feel way too weak. Let's go. Let's keep this run going, shall we? The good thing is this game, like one level up really feels quite significant. Like every time I level up, you can feel how much stronger you've gotten. And that's just from one. That's just from one level. I think the next time I might go with the haste. I might go with the movement speed. Come on, suckers. I wish you could catch those guys in a net and, like, keep them in a cage or something. Like an enemy cage. It's just like the aquarium, but for enemies. That'd be cool. Okay, let's come up here. Anything else? Yep. That's why I do this, because I've had a feeling there might be some stuff. Question is, do we go further? I think we have to. Let's just keep going. Let's keep on trucking. We can get at least a few more rooms. Go left again. What else? Okay, just these guys. Oh, it may not work this time. I think my little way of going left and stuff, I think it finally met its match. Yeah, I'm gonna go back the other way real quick. Usually you can see the fruits of it within like one or two rooms, so we'll go up. We should see something after the up, see? So up was actually the way to go this time. Yeah. Hopefully you guys can't hear this, but my neighbors are they're like... Something is going on in my building. I keep hearing this like... I don't know, banging sound? Maybe somebody's getting work done? I don't know. I live in a very small building. It's only like... It's three floors and there's only like two apartments in each floor. It's a really tiny building. The duck! You son of a gun. Ah! Man. I've only seen him one other time before. I think I missed him every time he was on screen. We got an alchemy machine. That's one of the ones I needed. Bro, that's crazy that I actually got that for free. The stuff that I've gotten in chests in this game is just, it's actually pretty sick. Like, this game does have some of the best prizes I've ever seen in terms of chests and just from quests and stuff. Really, really well done. We're gonna go after this. I mean, I've done so much at this point. That's enough for four golden bars. I'm so happy about that. Beautiful. Beautiful. Solid day. I can even pick this up. You know what? Am I going to be bold and go up here? Sure am. Am I going to regret it? Sure might. Quick. Oh, I'm going crazy right now. There's no way I'm going to make that. Oh my god. There's no way. 11:45, I got 15 minutes to make it through this and down. Holy cow. It only took me 10 minutes to get through that. There's a possibility I can make this. I made it. I didn't put the wood in the furnace, but I made it. Okay, what do we get? Not bad. Over 2,000. Okay. Normal as always. Let me just go through my normal routine and I will catch up with you guys. I got quite a lot there. I also managed to get another thing of sap, the green one, which means we can come up here, or like whatever color you want to call that. That's the box resin. We can come up here to this one. And actually, I just found out that this first button means you pull one. So that's the one I've always wanted to use. Okay, and we can get two of these. But what is the one I wanted? I want the water. I actually would love the harvest drone, because the harvest drone will just collect things for you and deposit it. Literally, I don't even have to do anything. I'll just get money from the crops. But I do want another water drone. So we're going to save up that. Yeah, we're going to save up that glue for now. So I'll put the glue in there. What else? I made a fried egg. I got a button shroom. Oh, and I also put down, so this is the alchemy machine. I put a sign down. So it literally does exactly what it says. It changes things into other things, which is insane. Like, it's crazy that you could do that. So it does pay to have copper, because now I could turn copper into iron ore. So let's just try it real quick. Let's get 10 copper. It doesn't say anything about... Yeah, it doesn't say anything about needing power. So that's good. Bottles here, bottles here. Okay. So we're going to turn the copper into iron, which is actually pretty insane. We can put that there, and I think the quartz bottles, yep, they go here. Okay, so what I want to do is just really quickly head to Hersh's so I could put the fried egg in there. And then I want to see if we could do anything with this blue card that we have. So let's just go to Hersh's real quick. Down below, where is the fried egg? Should be up top, no? Where is it? There it is. Nope, that's egg toast. Really? Fried egg is not something that they want? Oh, right there. Derp. How about you open your eyes? Okay, so... No. I can't take any of that stuff yet. Still need to get money for everything else that I want. Alright, let's go see if Freya has anything. Oh, blue. Oh, we can get a blue mado. Fairy fruit. How much does the blue mado sell for? Forgot. Yeah, let's just get that. I'm okay with that. And then we have 4,000 to get more of the sourberry. No, more of these. Yeah, winterberry. Okay, I'm going to get some more winterberry seeds real quick. Just so I can plant those and just have more of... I mean, I need a way to get more money. This is ridiculous. I'll go all of winter if I have to without money, but I need to get money. Perfect. Okay. So now I can put the blue mado plant inside of our house. You know what I was just thinking? Those bottles that we can make of this juice. How much do they sell for? Maybe I could just... Because I always walk by the orange berries, but maybe I could just, like, sell that. Okay, where should I put the blue mado plant? I think I'm going to do the blue mado... Probably right here for now. Yeah, that works. And we can actually keep these here. I was going to do those, but I honestly forgot about them. And oh my god, I have more... I have more winterberry seeds. What is going on? I didn't even know that. Okay, let me go put the winterberry seeds inside, and then I'll be right back. Okay, so this is what it looks like. I took up the entire day, but you know what? I got the entire thing of winterberries filled up in there, and I still have 4 left over, so I can even just toss them down here, which is really nice. So we'll just, I don't know. Actually, we'll keep them probably all together. We'll go 1, 2, 3, and then... My guy is away right now, so you know what? We'll just put it right here. Doesn't matter. Okay. That being said, what is left to do? I guess we can just take some time, gather some things over here. You know, I want to maximize these days, even when you spend like the whole day doing that. Also, I desperately need some of these water drums. It's just so costly. 3 water sap? I'd rather just buy them. I'd rather it be something I could buy. Like, with making it, but also have the ability to buy it if I wanted to. It's so costly. Just look what the water, the things for the taps themselves. Although, actually, I can make that. Yeah, I should probably go make that, actually. Let me do that. Because I have some maple syrup. So, it's not as bad, I suppose. Okay. We need another tap for the water tree. So what do we need again? We need wood, silk rope, maple syrup, honeycomb. Wood. Silk rope. I think I ran out of honey. I did run out of honey. Darn it. Okay. Maple syrup, and then we'll wait for the honeycomb tomorrow. So I'll just keep that stuff in my inventory. Hopefully that works. And while we're here, let's make some more of this. And also one more of these, because I need to keep that iron coming. Oh, and then I guess we could put this button shroom away. There we go. Okay. So tomorrow's going to be another day where it's going to take me a while because I have to go through all of that watering again. That's fine. Yeah, we can kind of lay off the honey for the time being. Time to sleep. Okay, what did we get? Did I sell anything today? No, I didn't sell anything. That's okay. Hopefully the investment that I made in those winter berries will be enough by the end of this month to really, you know, get us going. And I want that star fruit so bad. Okay, we got one. Oh, we got two things of honey. Perfect. That's exactly what we needed. Nope. Oh, I put in the wrong one. Silly me. Can't believe I did that. Whoop. Okay, anyway. Let's make one of these. Okay, and we're going to tap another water tree, which is over here. We'll put it right next to the other one. Definitely take you. Okay, so there's two water trees right now that we have tapped. You know, it is what it is. We can put that away here. Once I get more sap, I'll make more of that so we can have more. It's just like, it's one of those, it's almost like if you guys ever played like a clicker game where in the beginning it's very slow and then obviously the more you upgrade, the faster things become. It's kind of like that. I can't believe that it is snowing again. I mean snowing, raining again. I love it. This month has been fantastic. So, okay, we got some daikons. All right, let me go do my thing inside here, because, again, it's going to take me a bit, and then I'll be back, and we can go donate this and possibly go back into the portal. Okay, so it is 12:45. That's how long it's going to take until I can get the stuff watered, so that's kind of frustrating. Oh, I got the pink thing for Tobias. The pink honeycomb. Okay, so we can put that back. Man, that's so frustrating how long that takes. Even with the little guy helping, like, it's so long. How much are these? These are worth 70. Yeah, I'm definitely going to sell that. I'm 100% going to sell that. That's too much not to sell. Okay, so we're going to go this way, and then we're going to go into the portal for however long we can make, but, man. Ooh, there we go. I got your thing for you. Come on. Did I not do that correctly? Hold on. Give to buy. Oh, wow. He wants a bottle of pink honey. My fault, guy. Jeez. I gotta bottle it for you, too? Okay, so for the bottling machine, hang on. Yeah, it does require two. All right, well, I guess, guess we'll just have to forget about that one for now. I thought it was just the honey. I didn't actually fully read his request, but whatever. That's actually my fault. Okay, so if the bias is not here, who is down here? Is it just a free-for-all at the museum? Guess so. Okay, how many days? So this is ready. One day left. Perfect. Next episode, we can get that. I also think that our fire sap is ready. So if I make it back in time, or at least with enough time, probably not going to, but if I do, I have to remember to swing by the fire sap tree at the bottom. But anyway, here we go. Okay, now that we have that alchemy machine, we could literally do just get everything like we've been. Run. Nope, nothing here that we need. Oh yeah, this has a lot of stuff we need. Let's get all of this good stuff. Beautiful. We need $12,000 and we have 14, so we're doing just great. That's okay. I really and truly feel like once we start getting that stuff to fruit, we're just gonna be killing it. Could be wrong, but that's my feeling. And then if I can get some starfruit growing, I can swap out some of those winter berries one by one inside the greenhouse. And we'll just keep that starfruit going, because that's 150 every single time. Go. Nope, not on my watch, my guy. Okay. There we go. Another rock. What else we got here? Nothing. Okay. Room is a chest room. Nice. We could definitely use that. Okay, let's keep on trucking. Beautiful. I feel like I get healed pretty well now. Like I'm not struggling anymore. Soybean seeds, okay. When did those get planted? Spring? Summer. Okay, so we're a couple months away from that. I'll just keep it with the other ones. Now that I have like a plot inside the greenhouse for like the quote unquote forever crops, whatever I decide to make those, as the seasons come along, I'll decide which fruit is better. But now that I have those, I think the plot outside, I'm going to turn that into just making like one of every kind of fruit or every kind of plant. So I can have it, so I could donate it. I could cook some stuff with it. Come here. I need you guys over here. Oh man, I really wanted them to break that. Okay, so we have another chest room over here. Which I'll do that first. Yes, got him again. Whoa. Holy cow. Bro, killing that. If you guys can get that duck, kill him. Like, he is. Ooh, he just left me. I mean, I could sell all of these. I'm going to have to just start selling some stuff because. Water bolt, pet training, healing bond, life shield. Oh, shoot. And that turns into mithril. Yeah, I forgot to look it up. I know I told you guys I was going to look it up a couple episodes ago. Like, how to smelt that stuff. I completely forgot, so. Oh, wow. I actually have too much stuff. Okay, well, we're definitely going to get rid of the shroom. And then, oh my goodness, what do we get rid of? Let's just get rid of the soybean. Like, for real. I could buy soybeans if I need to. Okay, anything else here that we need? Nope. Okay, back at it again. We can hit a couple more rooms. I don't think we're going to find another portal room, but that would be amazing if we did. I have done that before. I have found portal rooms very close together, so it's a possibility. It's just not likely. Oh man, look at the bombs I could have made. See, that's how you get really far in these rooms. You got to bring those bombs. You just drop them in situations like this. And then you just pick up the stuff and run. And you can make some serious progress, I bet. I wonder how many pixies we can actually have. Like, at once. Because if we can get a ton of pixies, I can just put them on the ore. Like, I can... And that way I can just always have bombs made. Let's go right. I've been serving as well for a bit. Yeah, I'm okay with that. Let's keep going. Okay. Come on. Let's just keep going right. Let's run it out until... We either have to go back or until we hit another portal. I mean, we're really close to having to go back, though. Darn it. Oops. Okay. We'll hit the next room, and I think that after that, we're going to have to run back. I don't know if I can get lucky dodging the spooklets again. Yeah, I'm just going to grab this stuff and go. These guys can kill this. Okay. That. And that. Okay, let's get out of here. I just wanted to see what was up top. No. Don't get distracted. Keep going. That's how they get you. What's next? Okay. Perfect. So we gotta go to the left next time. I don't even have room. Never mind. I was gonna say I might have enough time to go get some stuff, but I forgot I have zero room. Zero. Do we need daikons? You know what? I probably should just save the daikons right now. No. We need money. That's silly. Next year, we'll be, like, making all the food and stuff like that. Right now, I need daikons. I mean, I need money. So, put the daikons away. Let's see. Can I sell this? Attack power. There's two slots. I think I'm just going to sell it. I need some stuff. I need some money right now. Iron ore. Crystal band of precision. That sounds dope. I'm going to sell it. Sell it. This is mithril. I'm not going to sell that. Anything else? Telsite? No. Let's see if I actually have enough time to put all this stuff away today. Usually I wait till next episode. But because of how much time it takes me to... I will actually save this because I can do that next time. Iron ore goes there. Oh, put that there. Okay. Running up real quick. The band away. And then everything else goes in here. Oh, I forgot about that power orb. Whoops. Or the orbs, I should say. Oh, they fit. Perfect. And we got another golden rope. Also, I forgot to tell you guys, I've been getting a lot of golden eggs from our little buddy. Because I've been feeding him the blue stuff. Let's see. Okay. Nope, there's not going to be a cutscene. So anyway, that is going to do it. Look, we got a lot. 770. That's dope. That is going to do it for me. Until next time, Sky Guy Jedi out. May the Force be with you all.